Nora and I had that big idea. We formed the Insect Migration Association. We asked for volunteers. They were known as citizen scientists, and our tagging efforts as the Great Butterfly Hunt. By the 1960s, we had over 4,000 helpers